Is Jesus living inside of your heart and saying you love him? Is he living in your heart? Awesome. Based upon that profession of faith, go ahead and stand up and stand right here if you would. Based upon that profession of faith, Adler, that Jesus is living inside your heart. It's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. Bear the cross. You got a big smile on your face. Are you happy? Stand right here if you would. I'm sorry, your family's here because they're very, very proud of you. Proud of this family. Thank you, man. We want to celebrate it with you. Is that right, guys?
Yes.
Is Jesus Christ living in your heart? Is he the Lord of your life? Have you asked him to forgive you of your sins? Awesome. Well, based upon your profession of faith, go ahead and face this way if you would. Hold your nose. My privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, the bearing of Christ.